Hi everyone, this is Nurudeen and here is my sprint update. One of the things we worked on in this sprint was the ability to fix the deep linking in the task body. We have some kind of deep linking in task body, as you can see on the task page, where we have some kind of URL in the task body. So we were running into case or into cases where we have those URLs linking to a different community or a different environment totally. So that has been fixed now. So for example, as I'm on demo staging now, I will expect that clicking on any of these URL takes me to that particular environment, not a different one. So if I click on the user, it takes me to that users in that community. If I click on the community form, for example, like the form I've submitted, it ensures that I'm still on that in that particular environment. So that's been fixed now. So one of the things we worked on in this sprint was fixing, removing temporarily the welcome page. The welcome page, previously on this particular page, now on this login page, we used to have a back arrow on the top left corner of this page. So which when you click it will take you to the welcome page. And that welcome page was specifically designed for Unkwashi. We realized that we need to make it multi-tenant now that we have multiple communities. So that's been scheduled for next sprint. So what we have done right now is just removing it temporarily, so that users from different community will not be seeing that. That's that for me. Thanks for listening. See you next sprint and bye.